So how to survive a heart attack when you are alone? Do not panic, but start coughing repeatedly and very vigorously. This is something if you are, first of all, you should reach to a hospital, to the nearby hospital, medical help, call your relatives. There are on the phones, there are emergency button, you push it so it goes to people around and ask for help. Don't be shy. Take me to the hospital, stop your car, stop in a taxi, ask the taxi driver to take to the nearest possible hospital, because the most important problem of a heart attack is there can be a arrhythmia, ventricular fibrillation, which can cause the heart to arrest. And the only treatment at that time is to give compression and the electric shock, which you can't do it when you are alone. So you need some, passerby, somebody to help you out in this kind of situation. But suppose you are alone, taking a deep breath, coughing, if you are feeling dizzy and palpitations, maybe, till you are calling for help or some help is coming. These things can be done. So a breath and a cough must be repeated about every 2 seconds without let up until help arrives or until the heart is felt to be beating in a normal situation. So the most dangerous part is heart starts beating very fast and then it starts getting causing you that dizzy thing, and then finally it can lead to a arrest.